Hey everybody, this is Crazy World on YouTube.com. Energy drink show. Nod's regular original pop, 240 caffeine, 18 sauce only. Cheers, bitches. No, that's what I tell. Yeah. 7:03. Fall asleep a little, but didn't know what to do. So, for Illinois, a weather report. Weatherbug on my Nexus 5 smartphone. For Illinois, 54, feel like 54, sunny. Heat blink on, regular heat blanket. Regular blanket. No stove on, wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, fog, foggy. 54, feel like 54, sunny. Okay, see if we got all that. Okay, UV high, 6 orange, reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen, pollen red 9 high. Predominant pollen, cedar, slash Jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-R, maple, elm, today's prediction, pollen concentrate for Wednesday will be on the increase in the high range. The cause for the rising pollen levels is higher temperatures and in the lower dew point. Observation. So for her today, high 55, low 34. Yesterday, high 52, low 39. Average high 61, low 43. Dew point 36 degrees. Humidity 51%. So no high and low. Pressure 30.06 inches. High 30.12 inches. Low 30.01 inches. Okay, get my phone charge. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:37 in the morning. Sunset 7:18 p.m. The moon, first quarter. 10 days. April 1st through April 10th. Tonight, low 34, mostly clear. Thursday, high 61, low 49, partly sunny. Friday, high 63, low 51, partly sunny. So, picture emoji icon, low moon, light cloud 40%, 2 raindrops. Friday, picture emoji icon, Friday night description. Mostly cloudy, 40% chance of rain showers after midnight. Lows around 50. Southeast winds up to 5 miles per hour. Saturday, high 58, low 49, 60% chance for rain showers. Saturday, picture more Jericho, low to all sun, cloudy, cloudy. 50% to rain drop, picture more Jericho on Saturday day. Description, mostly cloudy with a rain shower likely, highs in the lower 60, chance of showers. 50%. Saturday night, nothing. Sunday will be high 63, low 52, mostly cloudy. Sunday, picture emoji icon, full moon, night cloud, 30% to raindrops. So Sunday night, description, mostly cloudy with a chance of rain showers, low in the mid 50s, chance of showers 30%. Monday will be high 65. So Monday, high 65, low 60, 50% chance of storms. Day and night. Tuesday will high 73, low 60, 40% chance of storms. Next Wednesday, high 70, low 49, 40% chance of rain showers. Day, night, mostly. Thursday, high 59, low 49, mostly sunny. Next Friday, high 61, low 49, partly cloudy. So YouTube is YouTube Monday, comment down below how it's the weather. That's so lovely. I don't know if I get in June or not. I'm trying to do this YouTube video. Texting and go on to my phone is fucked up or something. Shit. It's probably my phone. I gotta look up the updates. I gotta really look at that. I'm gonna go ahead and look at updates real quick. It's running really, really slow. Man, that's the saying about that. My dad was asking me about the internet because everybody, we have to stay home because of the coronavirus. And then Snapchat. So YouTube and YouTube, comment down below. Are you having internet problems? Is it slow? I just want to affect the TV, the phone service, and stuff like that. You know. That's a good question about it. What's that saying about it? Illinois, Clay County got F, because of coronavirus. Yeah. It's gonna be interesting. I hope I don't spill my drink. Go within this thing. Probably got something I didn't do in the right. Because I want to give my dad Beyond Raw Lick Rainbow Pegasus. At least one. And I'm gonna save them when, Italy COVID-19 death toll is far higher than reported. Elver governor urged other states to issue stay-at-home orders. Oregon. Together, I don't know. Guess just today, I don't know. Like that, so they'd be fired, didn't do the stay at home order, and they have been canceled beaches and Greenberg, VHS officials protective gear and national stockpile nearly. DEPLETD Board of Governors has a statewide shutdown. That's the thing. Different tolls in two states in an urgency plan occurred. Tennis World Relax to Wimbledon being canceled. They moved to remove all version of Randolph from market. American Got Talent reopen online auditions. That's interesting. Coronavirus in Illinois. Well, Trump says he's considered halting flights to hotspots. NUNES calls California virus plan overkill. State by state coronavirus CNN news update. Trump RN or its PROXIES planning sneak attack. Words have a heavy price. Spotlight some call for networks to stop airing briefing. Spotlight when will social distancing end? Photos, acts of kindness and heroes and pain to coronavirus and a pandemic for pictures. From the administration remote station, U.S. troops near Canadian border. Port MLB discussing 100 game season. Alaska villages are cutting themselves off. Biden improved his lead in Trump approval rating. WANS polling shows. Thursday unemployment report is likely to be extremely open. COVID 19 is sharing a small taste of what it's like to have OCD. And then that research that you need in pictures. I don't know what that means. Trump shoots shots. SHOTS at GM. Leave company insiders deep in trouble. I don't know what that means. Hobby Lobby defines shutdown order. Coronavirus ONA needs to stay informed, advice to stay safe. Analyze Trump confirms the new reality. Fires tears through rural Georgia, a small city asks why, here, why us. FAUCI described his very different relationship with five presidents. Now that's who you could trust. That doctor. Everybody else probably not. On April Fool's, a look at virus prankers caught in the law. PA men open fire after confronting over cough. That's probably you can't say anything. This is then. They have guns, because guns sold out in America. Crew pastor desperately pleading with Florida to allow the men. I saw, you know, some. And there was a rescue mission. The troops got somebody. Another country. And then it was cruise ship. But then probably these Americans are stranded. And they were trying to figure out what to do. Out to get it back somehow in America. Crazy. Oh yeah, I probably need to do that. If they bring my food. I don't know what they're gonna do. But we're gonna continue for now. Google News, War News on my Nexus smartphone. Not the weather bug. Russian plane with coronavirus RNA, medical gear land in U.S. after Trump pulled the call. Russia sending plane filled with medical equipment to U.S. aim coronavirus RNA pandemic. Russia sends mass to U.S. state TV. Trump and Boone are all talk on oil price plunge. Coronavirus and other news. Putin sends military plane to U.S. with supplies to fight COVID-19 after talking with Trump. Coronavirus CNA created a dictator in EMBOLDENSAUTHORITARIANS Worldwide Business Insider. Power hungry leader are itching to EXPLOIT of coronavirus CNA. Crisis. The leader of NATO allies is using the coronavirus CNA to seize power. YouTube is YouTube on three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to SSVille and click notification. We talk about that. The last one. The word must not let VIKTORORBAN get away with his pandemic power grab. Brazil and coronavirus CNA define BOSONARO dismisses. So that's just what I talked about in the game. BOSONAR, known by state governments and anger at COVID-19 crisis. One Brazilian minister shines as coronavirus CNA, Roberts, BOSONARO. Gun ownership soars in Brazil under BOSONARO. In Brazil, GAIRBOSONARO Trump's close ally dangers downplay the coronavirus CNA. Yes. Trump, U.S. to deploy anti-drug naval ships near Venezuela. Really seen by the White House as a U.S. analog. Extends nationwide lockdown. China. COO and CEALED. EXTENT of virus outbreak U.S. intelligence. This is what China did to beat coronavirus in an exercise. America couldn't handle it. Coronavirus in a China lockdown. They had block. $700,000 cases BBC News. China must close down wet markets now. Different. China lied about coronavirus CNA, Putin warned in jeopardy U.S. intelligence agency. Florida governor will take state residents only from ZANDAN cruise ship. My man said, you know, problems is, you know, population travel, you know, too many people in travel. And you got cruise ship. What's the point of it, you know? That's the same there. I don't know if the SSC will talk about their others. You know, a lot of bad stuff happened on cruise ship and you're stuck. It's like Titanic. It's not like air, you know, benefit of an airplane. They could do emergencies, you know, landing or whatever, and they're quicker and faster, and even trains and subways. You know, I think they like slow or whatever. I don't know. They're just. I would never, ever go on a cruise ship. Cruise ship passengers desperately for Florida to allow them in. Coast Guard tells cruise ship with COVID-19 cases to stay away from ports. Never been on ship, boat, and never will. Sharp urges for a gun to allow carnivores to an freaking ship to dock. Carnival seeks 6 billion as COVID 19 pandemic devastating cruise in industry. I don't need no money, period. I don't need no goddamn motherfucker, Bella, period. No. That don't make sense. Oh yeah, you got Zach and Cody, that Disney show, Sweet Life. Zach Cody deck or whatever. Stupid. Carnival still has 6,000 passengers on ship at sea. C-O-R-A-L Princess cruise ship heads to Florida with 6 passengers as C-A-A-N-D-A-N awaits its fate. Sweden defines lockdown and bets on citizens acting responsibility. Backtrack Trump attempts to erase his previous controversial response. Trump say Iran planning sneak attack on U.S. troops as is in Iraq. Trump warns Iran of a very heavy price if there is a sneak attack on U.S. forces in Iraq. No, that's just stupid. Or, you know, that's the same, that's with all the stuff, like, context, you know. That's why I talk about and, you know, mention it, makes sense. No, that's just stupid. Trump issued a warning to Iran in response to possible sneak attack. No, did it? I don't know. I don't know if that just told my girlfriend to catch in one. This or YouTube one. The bad will take advantage of it. It's like the troops leaving South Korea. Because the leader of North Korea will go after it. It's itching, waiting, and all of the above. They hope a better way to deter Iran and Iraq. It's like that, you know. Like I said, Iran, that war on Iraq. D-E-B-L-A-S-I-O. Oh no. Yeah, D-E-B-L-A-S-I-O. NYC needs 400 ventilators, 3.3 million in 95 masks by Sunday. No. It's like ours though, like our government is done. D-A blast D-E-D. LASIO has violated offenders set for release from records of offenders from. We got him. I thought that was going to be 300. 300 non-violent offenders. Violent offenders, like my dad said, you know, they die in the right, get criminal. Talking coach reveals chaos inside New York hospitals where doctors beg for more than ventilators. Sorry, Mayor, you can't close churches permanently. D-E-B-A-B-L-A-S-I-O Pastor wild overreaction to houses of worship. That's just real talk about that. That's the same. They're gonna get in trouble. So I don't know what was it, because as we said, we'll talk about that. But that last night, you know, this podcast, and you said, like, the Woodstock and all of them. And it says that they'll always say, don't be stupid, stupid. When they got forced to go, Gump says, stupid is, stupid ass. Yeah, for Illinois, other church said, God calls it in. And it's like, you know, healthcare, the nurses, you know, my girl, let's get you one, you know, her nurse, and, you know, Lucy was nurse, but I don't know how to train them, you know, like, because YouTubers, you told me, comment down below, do you get that, in the merge she's saying about your state need nurses, why not do that, you know? Then you got, you know, you got famous eye doctor and stuff that, you know, we do. We got all these medical things and the nurse at home healthcare and stuff like that, you know. I don't know. Bill, DEBLASIOEXBLOITS, attack the First Amendment. DEBLASIO, okay, comes back to me. There was that. That's Calvin. Pennsylvania governor to issue stay at home order for the whole state in Port Bill. Rent strike. What happened if you don't pay rent on April 1st because of the coronavirus, you know? U.S. News, yeah. That's Social Security. BENEFICIARRIS. Others who don't file taxes can still get a $1,200 stimulus check. IRS rules. REQUIRING. Tax returns for coronavirus and a Navy big spark pushback. Stimulus checks here. How you'll get your cash and who will get it the fastest. Stimulus checks by things the IRS wants to know. Term revision just made it harder for senior citizens to receive a stimulus check. The Democrats call on IRS to reverse decision that could mean fewer people getting relief checks. Democrat. 2020. DIGESD. Biden ready to debate Trump, but not done with Biden. California going to state. Leaders who haven't issued stay-at-home orders, what are you waiting for? California Governor NWSON tells CNN and has been responsible. The states need the line to say otherwise. That's it. Okay, let's go back to the news. California Health Corp sites scores 25,000 signups in its first day. Governor in EWSOM has coronavirus illness is no excuse to spend in CA. TRANSPARENS Violent Laws. Fucking Governor GAVINEWSONTUETS States Early Action on Coronavirus Illness. Here's a mayor slam COVID 19 stay home order that allows care salons, golf course to remain open. DC leaders fear an outbreak that crippled their country. Sanders called on Wisconsin to delay election as the governor calls up National Guard. Here's why large gathering keeps happening in Lakewood as coronavirus DNA rages in New Jersey. 10 charged in New Jersey over engagement party violating coronavirus and their bans on gathering. New Jersey engagement party broke up by police and coronavirus and serious child endangerment charges filed. In charge at Lakewood engagement party in the violation of coronavirus and their lockdown, cops say. Lake Man 99 among 10 charged for violating New Jersey ban on gatherings. Zoom bombing, Zoom videos meeting gets hack aim, coronavirus CNA outbreak. That says Bill, he does a great job talking about this. Here are the best funny image memes. Zoom background business and cybers. Some of the best Zoom tips. Zoom security and privacy problems are snowballing business insiders. Coronavirus DNA driven Zoom privacy question as Zoom bombing escalates. Best Zoom alternative for video conferencing. Iowa was struck by a 6.5 magnitude earthquake on Tuesday. This scientist saw it coming. Earthquake strike during video conference call. Iowa earthquake measure at magnitude 2.5, state's largest in nearly 40 years. 9 earthquake strikes Iowa. Authorities searching for damage and injuries. The 4 was moving 6.5 earthquake strike in Iowa, largest in state since 1983. 6.5 magnitude Iowa earthquake strikes northeast of Boise. Nobody talked about that. Search on for missing 2-year-old death suspect of killing 3 in Georgia. Breaking on Amber Alert suspect and standoff with police child is safe, authorities say. Amber Alert for a missing 2-year-old search on for father after triple murder in MACLA. Man, nobody talks about that, either. Update Georgia murder suspect surrendered to police in Florida. Child is safe. Missing Georgia 2-year-old found safe father in Santa Fe Tampa police. And accused of killing 3 kidnapped son. Arrested. Jefferson off in Tampa. Update triple homicide suspect and on standoff in Tampa. Child safety recovery. Thank God, my boy. Fuck the fuck. Florida Governor RONDESANTIS cites Trump's change demeanor and issue a home order. Converts open, wake up, New Jersey, Florida, trying to kill us, and pin the blame on us. We must hold politicians responsible for deaths they could have prevented. A lot of people think so, you know. And like the Florida governor, I think he should be fired. Okay, we're done. PlayStation 3 college football. 6-0. I'm 6. Virginia Tech 3 as we mentioned redemption. Well, they 7-0 or 6-0. They 23. So this is gonna be interesting. Big fucking deal. Big win, big game, big victory, big everything. Big fucking deal, Joe Biden. Huge Trump. So. Yeah. Miami beat them in overtime. So, Malachi Smith triple option record. I would pause it. I mean, the food is here. My girlfriend chap got you one. And since you have a drop. So, Julian's for Illinois. No. Because you gotta go do the window, I believe. Window. I got the beef in Manhattan, you know, it's just, you know, same one burger, same burger, one bun, same gravy, mashed potatoes. I'm saying this with two burgers and fries. That wasn't much food, that's a lot of food. Both tuck ass kick and port both kick ass. But this is more better. You can see. There. Gotta be careful the webcam sensor. That's how I wouldn't do Star Wars, but I hope I can do a good show. Not that, but seemed nice, you know. That was nice. Help me. Got it. My girl captured one down for more rooms and boards for me. I don't want it. So I'll probably eat a brownie pie at 10. Whoa. Shit. Gotta be careful. I don't know how that happened. didn't get into that. They gave me like 3 sets of wings, because I think I ate 8, like 8 or something. My dad said get like a 2 set. Still watching Star Wars, finish up. MCD, I think he said that's my most favorite. I do. Hey, if you could get another one, comment on one. Did you do fries first or burger? That one there. And that's why I made it a lot. Chicken Popeye. I got 3 wings too. So I was gonna do all that, but
they wasn't gonna do.
I didn't know what drink I should do.
I think I did 4 parts of the Professor Rang's Thermal Jalapeno, but I guess that's the energy drink, so.
I want to keep that, you know, but for Illinois, it's not 21, they have it, but so, but like that, triple option Smith's quarterback, you know how it is. Sorry about that. YouTube, one, YouTube, and Google.
Yeah, already got 100. We're gonna get 100 touchdowns, rushing touchdowns, running touchdowns of the 4 years.
The defense did an incredible job. 57 Robertson, intercept touchdown, senior. Junior, 39 Darby. You know, he had two interceptions, so that was, you know. Interception touchdowns. Keen 50 had an interception. Probably more, I don't know. Zay Jones had a good game. So, it's Virginia Tech. They better, they rank. So, yeah. Third, we mentioned Redemption, North Carolina, bad. Same 4-2. 6-6, 6-6, also that. How your third bowl game by win 15 and face the record system. Hope with the 2, nice to see the 2 off. So, Northern Dame Fire Irish, they're like 7-0, 6-0. They're like, 11? 10, 11, 12, so. Everybody playing for marbles, so. Florida State, I say they got defeated. They're not up there. Number 1 is Nebraska Cornhuskies. Number 2, Texas. So, yeah. Florida State, they doing it. Our record's doing it. UMB Rebels, Las Vegas. So, yeah. Well, I guess Tennessee up there, but they have a one loss. So, yeah. Interesting. Because that's what my dad did. Came yesterday. Went to a fort. I don't mention it for him. I'm not going to run. The Taco Bell. My girlfriend kept catching one. She loved herself some steak. Quesadilla, a long time. Went yesterday. Today. And then she had four of them doing it. So they use gloves. I don't know what's going on. I saw them use a lot of time. I did went to Walmart. It's scary. We did self-checkout. It's a bit scary. My dad asked about that. Got milk from my girlfriend Jackie. And butter bread. Patreon. I think I might have mentioned that one. Threw away the wheat bread, the ham, dog, and cow. Chili. Peanut butter sugar sandwich, mayonnaise. Perfect. Like that. Two butters. Sands. And the pan. Hot pans. So. The exclusive energy, thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. The drinks will be coming. Now, I did part two, and I gotta keep on looking. Do I do C4 Smart Energy? Freedom Ice. I got C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour. Save the 3 parts. I hope UPS will send it to the post office. I'm supposed to get Germany's 3 peanut butter lovers. I say they sold out too. So yeah. Let's go with money report. I got paid. Try to go QVC and see what we're gonna do here. We'll see about that. We might do differently than what I originally did. Might go in the alley. But, you know, I did do the news. did eat a bonus then. So Red State update, Patreon. Pay for $5, $402. And I got two movies, Jobs Catcher 1. Two movies. It's a basketball movie, Ben Affleck, rated R, $19.90. Sonic the Hedgehog, $19.90. Looks like there might be a two. That's actually, I hope. I get, no. But $477.31. Let's go here. Let's see what we got. I got Disney Plus, $6.98. Let's go right here for what this is. So, tomorrow will be Halo Pocket Tower 6000, portable charger with 3, $6.90, pavement at 5 of 6. Then, the 5th, shipment, Atlanta, Lador 50-piece Holly Truffles, sorry, $5.04, payment at 5 and 6, trim mix, that's rude. Trim wrap 3. 16-ounce jars of Coffee House Trail. $15.13. Payment 2 of 3. This is 13 to 15, Jeremy. Three 16 jars of Coffee House nut mix. $7.56. Payment 4 of 6. Then we got the 15-2. Termix 3. 17-ounce jar of Kinder Lover. $7.16. 4 of 6. $41.28. That's weird. That is completely. Thank God, don't really screw it. Again, screw by KBC. So let's do promote. Promoting time. So YouTube is YouTube. We gotta stay home. Social distancing. Follow the rules. Pretty much, you know, can follow along too. You know, wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. So we're gonna promote indeed, you know, some good ways to do this, you know. Stay home, social distance, 6 feet apart. So, YouTube received too many 18 subs only. Unrated, the real version, real deal, go there and went there. You know, you have to have a PlayStation Store account, PlayStation 4. You gotta like the Purge, HD High Definition, Blu-ray, the Purge movies, horror movies to turn to horror TV shows, HD High Definition Blu-ray, the Purge Season 1 and 2. YouTube is YouTube, and you won't regret it. I recommend it, and you won't be disappointed. So yeah, the same thing with the DC Doom Patrol. My dad and I would agree that can't do no more streaming scenes. You know, DC streaming is $7.99 plus tax. Like me, you know, sometime soon I will pay Disney plus $6.99. That's what I do every month. So yeah, MTD, you know, pays Disney plus $12.99 every month. Makes sense, get it, I understand it, real around in that basic kind of stuff. Because you don't have no MTD, you don't have no cable or satellite. So you get Hulu Plus, Stars, Hotel, Mowers, you can pay for that, CBS Access, HBO Now or Go. My dad pay for Netflix and iTunes. So, then you want sports, you get ESPN Plus. And if you want to watch natural direct graphics. That's it, so we'll talk about the streamings. We're gonna go with this top three. Of course they're giving Star Wars Disney Plus Mailer. I hope any brain season 2 back soon. Number 2, Netflix Strange Things, and number 3, DC Titans. Wish I can get that. I don't know how long they're gonna take, but let me see about it. When that works, I probably gotta pay for it. YouTube is YouTube money, ATS dots only, Swamp Sands. But like all that, the ATS dots only, like DC Swamp Sands, I think you can do on Amazon, or. And iTunes too, but like PlayStation Network Store, but it'd be awesome on Netflix, you know, through the mail, should know the tell. Absolutely free. But they don't have Swamp Thing, but I think I don't know if the old TV shows, but I think the old movies one too. The greatest thing ever. I was a big fan of those kids. So, YouTube is YouTube, need to be 18 stars. Only. Unrated, the real version, real deal, go there, went there. YouTube is YouTube, need an iTunes account. A small percent, minority percent will read the book. That's about, you know, based about a book. Wolf Creek 1. So, like, HD High Definition Blu-ray Unrated Wolf Creek 1 and 2. Like, horror movies turned to horror TV shows. Like, Australian horror movies, foreign horror movies. HD High Definition Blu-ray Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2. YouTube is YouTube 1. You won't regret it. You won't be disappointed. I recommend it. Monday through Friday, days 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. But, you know, it's hard, you know. Because I'm saying that's every day, you know. You got, you know, the governor, 2:30, Illinois on time. Then after that, they cut him off for the Missouri governor. But then again, you know, everybody's governor's on TV, but the New York one, you get the focus, and you have Trump, you know. But, yeah. So, days, Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, so, Legacy of Deed, 3-3. What's the details of that? This year, 2020, I guess. The fall, September, October, November. And you got Legacy Season 2. Break and all of the above. When they will be back, I have no idea. Because, you know, they expected coronavirus. Sorry, Paul J. Sue, MTD, J. McCaffrey, Chris. Doubt good pancake, eh? You won't do the voice. But, Legacy, whole season one on Netflix, the streaming and all that, bub, you know. Playing and watching it, or whatever, however you want to do, of devices you want to use. YouTube gentlemen, gotta be 18 stars on it, cause you got the Vampire Diaries, you got the originals, you got Legacy season. Probably just, yeah, it'd be just season one. The Eye Zombie, Crazy Ex Girlfriend, you got Heart of Dixie. So yeah. Oh yeah, Disney Plus. Now, I'm so weird. Star Wars Maryland. And all the Star Wars. They have all the Star Wars movie stuff for the new one. And the other ones, I don't know if it's still on Netflix or not. Star Wars Story Soul. So YouTube is on, I recommend Lost in Space if one way or another. The old ones. The Visible Man. YouTube is on the idea to talk on me. Feel the Future. That's So Raven. Too bad no Natural Sadie. Busby Magni. You know, you got no Grassy. South Park. You put me all on it. 18 spots on it. Cory in the House. Disney Plus, Disney Pixar Onward Friday. Boom. So it was, Legacy Season 2, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, to 5:57 YouTube. Must be 18th Dolph Zolling, CW, Saturday night. Who knows? The American Idol. It's of Disney. Why, I think, showcase. 2 hours, Sunday night. American Idol, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, ABC. 2 hours. Lives in play, you know, scene for American Vote. Who knows about that? The judges will be Lionel Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, host Ryan Seacrest. YouTube is going to number one. So that's going to be interesting in being in all that. Like this. But like Legacy Season 2, you know, you can, on your website and the app right there, you know, we do. I guess CWF, you know, some stuff of it is gonna go away. I guess I can go here and see about the schedule. I'm gonna put up on the TV. We have that, but who knows? So who knows when I'm gonna be back? Now we got Yonder. Who knows about that? And. Debbie, that's probably the coronavirus. Any COVID, man, I think he's better or whatever. Of course, that given, because the Channel News 4, I don't know, today or yesterday, had a picture with it, maybe between the United of the Sun. God bless that, God bless that. And I know people be hating on them. Because he's, you know, getting home attack. Who cares about that? And that's what Phil talked about, people, you know, hating on Asian and Chinese people. What the fuck? In America, you got some stabbings. Australia, like, spit and stalking and cussing. That's probably why all these Fujiyama, Japanese, and Chinese restaurants. They close. They're scared. Scared of everybody. For you, Debbie. Yeah, she's good. Which I'm not afraid of. For you, your family, your friends. Strong, they're gonna get through this. Win it together. Yeah. So YouTubers need to learn. Social distancing, 6 feet apart, stay home, wash your hands 20 seconds. Just like that, there's not much people you can trust. You know what we do. Hopefully you can trust your governor. You know, I think I could trust my governor, but I don't know. He would benefit of Chicago. Then, you know, because they're scared for rural America. He had somewhere Oklahoma, and you got somewhere in Georgia was worse than Atlanta. You know, and people are definitely scared. And I'm talking about, all these senior citizens, old people, you know, elderly, and dying in nursing homes, and family and loved ones like that, you know, would do. True that, you know. I know it'd be like selfish and all and above, you know, but boy, man, I would so suck, you know, on my ground. But I don't wish this hell on nobody. It's awful. You know. Very, very awful. Really like, well, staying washed down. Harry Potter is the Lord of the Rings. Actually, you go Hobbit, then Lord of the Rings. Fantastic and the Beast, then Harry Potter. That'd be a good way. Disney Plus with Simpsons. So YouTube is YouTube land. Number one food product reviewer, subscribe, click on notification bell. You know how we do it casually. Gamer, Reed, from Kotaku. You know, you got tons, you know. You know, it's like you've been there for years, you know, years of, you know, I don't know how many years of it. You've been on YouTube, so a lot of videos, a lot of videos. Of his YouTube. So he loved himself some long time of Honey Buns. Like, you can watch this series if you can type Honey Buns or whatever, however, you know, would do. Favorite, you know, Little Debbie, you know, it's like the cheesecake, you know, how we do. Of Edward's cheesecake, you know, would do. Best lemon meringue pie. My grandma, of course, I wouldn't be able to try it. But number two is Edward's lemon meringue pie. Try that. Then you have s'mores. I want to try that. I don't never saw that before in the Walmart, but I did with pumpkin cream pie. Not the one to put on. Of the cheesecake. What? But we have cheesecake, right? No baked Oreo cheesecake. Jell-O in the bakery's aisle at Walmart. Let me find the Oreo pie crust. Junior, QVC Juniors. Then you have QVC Jimmy the Bakery. Bucket list. But QVC Juniors, you know how it is. They said pumpkin crust. Last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of moon landing. Deacon Dairy Queen. Blizzard, zero gravity, the blue sprinkles of, you know, cotton candy and Oreo. The time suckers to be for four cake as I say now, so I don't have to keep it. Maybe. Suckers, number one! Energy drink product reviewer. Keep it in reviews, subscribe button, get your name. I like that. Over cotton candy. My favorite cotton candy. The potato would need to be awesome. Mushroom, caramel candy, cotton candy, bagel, cotton candy, sugar, and soda. Then we have, you know, what we got,
great value. Pumpkin. No, great value. Peanut butter cream pie. Great value. Holiday. Peppermint pie. DK Dairy Queen blizzards. Candy cane and chocolate. Oh yeah. Last year, 2019. DQ Dairy Queen blizzards. Sour Patch Kids. Cypress Fort. So, pumpkin crazy, Oreo crazy, cotton candy crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, peanut butter crazy, marshmallow crazy, brownie crazy, and peep crazy, strawberry, fruit, little Pop-Tart, and strudel, and blizzard. So, that he have great value. Brownie pie, which I'm gonna do, so I gotta scrape the report, get this. Peanut butter is okay. Too much with it. This one you put in the oven is good. Really, really good. It's good. So, if you know, Scream America, Scream Full Throttle. Nas Charged Citrus versus Full Throttle. You know, the bottle, the can, the yellow, the black, the gold. It tastes like Full Throttle. Smell like Full Throttle. Look like Full Throttle. Then we have Bomb Pop. Red, white, and blue, rocking all over. If you know about that. Because I guess it might be here. I could get it maybe. I don't know. I'm probably not with current products. But maybe exclusive, you know, to Walmart, Mountain Dew. Frostbite with the shark on. So we have 50 year anniversary, 2019. 50 year anniversary, moon landing. Palo Raze REZE energy drink, 18 degrees. Beyond Raw. Lit Snow Cone. Smart Energy, C4 Smart Energy, Freedom Ice. Then we have C4 Ultimate Snow Cone, Artist Snow Cone, C4 Original Bomb Sickle, 3D Liberty Pop, Buck Up Rocket Pop. I want to do Marika for like boom. Then you got like Elbert, you know, blackberry and lemon honey. I think this is lemon and blackberry. I mean that, yeah. Sure. So then we have C4 Smart Energy, Electric Sour. Then we have C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bro, Raze, our gummy worms. And we have gummy worms, Raze, R-A-Z-E, Sour Worms. Then we have Beyond Raw Lit Gummy Worms. Geek Beer Root Beer Balls in a bottle. Versus Fago Root Beer. Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb. Nice Cherry Out. That tastes like Ocean Spray. Cranberry Juice. We got Buck Up, Blood Raze, one or two Z's, Monster Rain Inferno, True Dragon, Nas, Fruit Punch, Nas Rowdy. Buck Up While Orchard versus Brock Carson for Sour. Bubble Gum. Okay, well, let's try to get all this stuff done. I'm not saying we can do it. Let's do it. Talk about Sylvia and Tad. So my tattoos and all. So you know the royal family. Of course, they're getting to kill the people. No, as cleansings like French Revolution, they behead the royal family. I guess we didn't murder the United States of America, didn't murder the family. You know, Stalin, no, Lenin, murderer family, murderous people, no, that's what Clinton, no. World War II time, worse, he's like Hitler or worse. Italy, leader Mussolini, you know, Stalin. Of course they're giving killer people. That's their cleanliness. Kill Jewish people. They're gonna be shot with a bunch of people. They're killing somebody else. It's different. Then we have young Osama bin Laden and Punjab Dick. The Democrats love to bleed and down his grave. Democrats are crying and crush. My dad said, Afghanistan program is a place. No, they don't have no resource, minerals, oil, you know, landmines to walk, blow up, you know, mines, you know, rock, you know, mountains, rocks, caves, you know, opium, poppy seeds, and Sunni Muslim camps, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, and ISIS. Most of the majority, Shiite, Sunnis, Kurds, Muslims, are good people like you and me. And people say, nothing like that, Russia. Russia, you know, the bad will be Putin, KGB, whatever, however, spy program, Kremlin, and the military. I like that more than ever, people like China. But it's the leader of China and the government and the military. So NBC World News, Richard England says the real leader of ISIS was O'Kelly missile. No. Oh, O'Kelly missile. Fuck is O'Kelly missile.
Burning out.
But he's dead. Scumbag. Horrible place. So then we have Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, crush Georgian Russia, invade, you know. They shot down them. Malaysian airplane on purpose. Obama was president at the time. You know, they hate each other, and no black box investigating FBI and all that. You know, they put the dead bodies. Trans here, bro. So. So I never want to know, you know, and I want to, you know, accept Shiite Muslim terrorist groups, you know, we do. Because, you know, Assad and Syria occupied, so, years and years of Lebanon. And there, you know, Assad said that it was a terrorist attack Al-Qaeda did, but it was
Kula assassination. Saw did it. Kurds. So my dad said Iran, you know, dumbasses, two missiles at the wrong plane. You know, they can't do nothing in our country. You know, who's screwed is Israel, Jewish people, the Kurds. Like here, you know, all contacts and all the above, what I said, you know. You know, I control the whole Middle East, you know, Iraq. You know. So, you know. That's what they could do, you know. Do a sneak terrorist attack in Iran against our troops. And that's the thing. They want Iraq. So, my dad said mustard gas and nerve gas nasty. I went Saddam and his older son did to Northern Iraq. Did the Kurds and bombed the hell out of them. But Saddam's other son, you know, not really should be gone. But glad Saddam older son and his other son died.
Burning out.
Welcome. They was comeback. Horrible. Horrible people. Not good. Not good people. Promise. So, let's move. So, she had Muslims. They killed Saddam. They hanged him. And once they did that, you know, she had Muslims with a spike ball, you know, not looking still. How they said, they go, joo, 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 joo. So torture, mutilation, and blame and all of them, I don't know. Shit. So, she had Muslim terrorists, you know, it's Iranian people like you and me, it's Iran, the government, the military, you know, Hubu, Jack, Supreme Leader, Clark, Ayatollah, Republic of Guard, Houdini in Yemen, Al-Sadr's militia go back and forth Iran to Iraq. Hezbollah in Lebanon. Hamas in Palestine. Yeah, Assad in Syria. Turkey and leader in Libya. Kurds. So people said, no good, Americans, it's healthcare, everything like that, you know, education, whatever, however, you know, we do. You know, people see the norm, you know, no greens, and you drink healthy and stuff, that, you know, say, oh shit, you know, like Assad, you know, at the hospital, you know. Babies, toddlers, and kids, you know, Assad, you know, target them and put them in there, you know. Yeah. And I told my girlfriend, you know, and, you know, it reminded me of her two nieces, you know. And people say, that's what healthcare looks like. We've got chemical, biological weapons, you know. Assad target elementary school kids and children, and you know, the 6th, 7th, you know, in this game. And if people made fun of Trump, you know, if they don't like it, you know, and people said, that's education, science fair, science project. What about the famous one, extra large?
warp point extra large bullet shell and your match drop on the pit. Barrel bomb. Let's go with the contest and stuff with that, you know. All this, you know. You know, vulnerability. Vulnerability. You know, and the babies at top. There's the people who Assad targets, I'm serious. Because they're Kurds, the rebels. The vulnerability. Babies and toddlers, kids and children, teenagers, females, pregnant, you know. Disabilities, disabled. Poor welfare, homeless, middle class taxpayers, you know, disabled, disabled, the sick, the dying, nursing homes, senior citizens, veterans, elderly, and stuff like that, you know what I'm doing. Then you have Turkey, you know what I'm saying, the Turkey section, you know, all those drugs, you know, we do. Because once Saddam and his son died, he bombed the hell out of northern Iraq because of the Kurds, you know. And you go, you know, fought against Assad. They come together like Kurds. I don't know what's going on. Lebanon with Kurds and stuff like that, you know.
Fuck the Kurds.
Fuck the Kurds. They're not people. They're not Muslim. They don't matter. They don't have feelings. They're irrelevant. Not newsworthy, not sexy. Bomb after bomb, chemical weapons after chemical weapons, biological weapons and biological weapons. You know? Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox cheat scandal. You know, I agree, you know, David Roberts said, you know, a mental, you know, my dad said, same with Carlos, Rank here, Miami Marlins, Dalton Wilson, you know, we do. And Jameson were hard, so, you know, oh, it made me sick. I wish I had the YouTube videos, all the links, they help with the cheating scheme stuff, but, you know, we do. Yeah, you know, Freddie Freeman, Atlanta Braves, first base, playoff postseason, you know, he lied. Lied, didn't tell the truth, he was injured. Told the truth, facts, and all the dumb stuff that bombs. You know, a picture, friends up there, it's sad, heartbreaking, it's all that, because a lot of junk, you know, we do. Undisputed, Skip, Shannon, 100 NFL players, wide receiver, should have been down there. And he said, if you know the pitches, he can play baseball. So there we go. For YouTubers, YouTubers, comment down below on everything, you know how we do. And you don't hear much of the Houston Astros or Boston Red Sox scandals anymore, you know how we do. Now let's talk about coronavirus. We got through all that. But what's going on, YouTubers and YouTube land? What's going on? But true that, you know, we do. That's like mistake, mislash, whatever, you know, we do. But coronavirus, a real deal. It's not no joke, not no make-believe, not no whatever, you know how we do. You know. So, it's a real deal. You know, YouTubers, YouTube one, stay home. Social distancing, 6 feet apart. And get out when you have to get out, you know how we do. Wash your hands 20 seconds of hot soapy water. Like that, yeah. Guess my golf shop kitchen with grandpa do the room or whatever, however. Do leaves, I guess. I don't know. Who knows? So dumb. My golf job sketching with mom, you know, rummages, you know, got pickups, cleanups, a lot of stupid stuff, so. Oh, kind of suck for me, you know. But eBay, PayPal, I'm going to try to do that. I'm going to get on board. I'm going to get some Axe shampoo, body wash. I'm going to get some energy drinks from Exclusive. I really want to get lemon ice. Say about that. Because I got... I think I got $110 now, because it gave me $10. I got the $220. Nah, I haven't got that. Good shit, baby. Oh yeah, now I'm ready to pop to it before we get $80. Don't let us cook. It's good shit. Yeah, I don't know. I just, you know, that's my hope, you know. So yeah, so crazy, 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 you know, different time, I don't know, it's, I don't know, you know, it is sad for the whole, you know, for everybody, you know, we're all in it together, I don't know, you know, we got Clay County and F. They said St. Louis would be. Yeah, I just wonder. I don't know, you know. Well, they quiet now, but I don't know. You know, Florida is a. I don't know how my girlfriend shot me to catch a one, you know. You know, we're her cousin's fans. All place around there. Alright, and they said it's really bad, you know. Guess that'd be odd. So I don't know. You know. I don't know, I gotta watch, you know how we do, I guess, beside that. Summertime, here we go. You know, good old summertime. Hopefully be back, you know. Maybe I should cut that off. I don't know. Probably I don't know. I liquid ice energy drink did a contest with. I guess I could go on Facebook, see if I win or not. Cherry. I think cherry delicious. Legacy tomorrow night, not meant to be. So more of that if I can. It's kind of hard with my golf trip to get one in a family. So yeah. Sorry, apologize to YouTube and YouTube One and YouTube and Google. But I do want to keep Beyond Raw lit. But they cheat. The monster, I think they all clear. Monster Rain, Thermos. Jalapeno strawberry, but Beyond Raw lit. You cheat, and they got color. Well, that'd be, because I'm going to have them. I got to remember Friday to give my dad one. Yeah. People be like, what about that bitch and trees? Yeah, just wondering what that was. But it's gonna be interesting indeed. I don't know if I'm gonna have a weekend. We're gonna go right here again. Really not that bad anyway. Yeah, to my girl James catching one is then. probably want steak, quesadillas, big food shopping indeed. It's like that, you gotta get one each. I just ran out of dish soap, and I do it in one way or another because I don't have no... a dish stopper or whatever. That's my take my dad about it. So my girlfriend the one wanted to do they have you know smelly white things she wanna get. Saw on a commercial. So, you know, see if they had, a little bitty box noodles. No beef for this foil new woman, no beef and chicken ramen noodles, not the ones cups with vegetables and cabbage or whatever, however. I think I saw water, so I'm gonna get water like that. But I gotta mess with no ham. I gotta just pick, you know. I saw how to get butter bread. I did get bunny bread. I just gotta pick, you know. Get the ham, get the meat. Make sure they have applesauce like that. That probably won't have applesauce. I guess the last Ovaltine, I was looking. That's the thing, you gotta go quick. Last time I was ran into people. But like that, they look at me like, what? They're like, what are you doing? Yeah. It's not on me here, I don't know how, how. Like that, I don't. Like that, I don't even want to be here, period. Further. I don't know, it just make you scared and nervous to do anything, Sneezing and like that cough and all that, and touch your face and all that, and whatever, however. It's just crazy. This seems just so strict. It's insane, Crazy. And like how they said 100,000 to 2,000 Americans are gonna be dead. Oh boy. That's insane. It's like that, be out and who knows what's gonna be right there. Now Elise leaves. Cause I did the trash. Gonna do the trash. The muggle house catching one grand thing trash. And her youngest sister and holding the trash. I'll do that. Got energy drinks, coming. That'd be Friday. Hopefully UPS give that to post office. I can't wait. But done with the hot chocolate ones. But I gotta do brownie pack. That'd be good. YouTube, and comment down below. What's your favorite Cheerios? I want to try s'mores, man. QVC has. I think all the delivery screw you. I think it's gonna screw you. I don't know. I think QVC screw me. Oh well, I can't do nothing about that. I'm glad I did GNC.com. Rainbow Pegasus. I hope Exclusive Energy could try that. YouTube, YouTube, and 18 stars on. That is a good one. I got Rainbow Pegasus now. Well, very good. And they brought it back too. Thank you. I think it needs to be 12. I just threw it on the website.
thing to you. And I'm gonna get beat. I guess. I'm being funny when I'm gonna go talk. That'd be pretty well, $3.90, that'd be pretty well like this. So I'm gonna go on GNC. I'm gonna get on the road. Play the GMC now. What up? Well, that'd be sweet. And I was like, I'm gonna do it. Well, I can't do that anyway. That's sold out. But Rainbow Pegasus. I think I'm gonna like that. But man. The YouTube is YouTube. What do you think about that? Let's make Marco grape again. Not your granny apple. The caramel apple. Victor. I'm saying that's cream soda. Livery is like, you know, blackberry and honey, which is like the cream. I'm excited. And be like pretty well the same price. Explosive. Energy. I'm gonna do that. I have a good feeling. And thanks for T-Pick's reviews. Wasn't known all that. Well, then again, well, like that, it's over. It's like. Said about it, you know, big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, Christmas shopping. That's to say it about it. What about Halloween? What about Thanksgiving, Christmas Eve, and Christmas birthdays? You know, there's no Easter. They have Memorial Day. I don't know how you do that. Say about Labor Day. And then, yeah, the little guy, Joy, we're both catching one of her birthdays in June 14. But they do open up, that's definitely, I can't do that. Let's see what in the man, I wish they could really do that. A new God of War, Infamous, and Prototype. Oh boy, that'd be so sweet. I'd be up in that. I'll go chest catcher 1-1 do and I still believe, but that's a rant, man. Well, that's out. That's insane about that. Oh yeah, the way back. Where do I usually be tripping in the This is happening. Coming pandemic. That's 2005. So YouTubers, gentlemen, comment down below what you guys doing, you know, coronavirus, you know how we do. What are you reading? Me? Trying to read House of Night novel. YouTubers, gentlemen, you gotta be 18 cells only. Book of Love covers. Movies and TV shows and all of them. Wish I could do DC Titans. It'd be so cool. Well, I think I'm gonna do that. That sucks. I even saw that, you know. Well, Amazon had a few. But I'm really glad I did that. Cause I was not on the end of them. Raw berry would be one of them. That'd be like strawberry. Oh yeah, that's another one. Cause TPX Review said, you know, Beyond Raw Wit be like Monster Ultra Citron and Game Field Mountain Dew. That'd be for a challenge on TPH reviews. YouTube, subscribe, click notification bell, Red Say Update, YouTube podcast, the Red Say Update Patreon podcast, iBooks. YouTube, I know I get it. YouTube, Google. Social media, Patreon, crazy book. That's 20 extra minutes. They do all that together. That's what I do. That's a treat. I'm gonna say up there, you know, the Kings. Godfather, DJ, man. You will have Yeah. Oh, have fun indeed. I wanna wish I could do some stuff on the bird prey. You could do each of an 18 spot for me. I'm excited. But big food shopping. We aluminum foil we gotta get. Paper plates. Paper towels. Toilet paper. Almost got it. And they have toilet paper. That's like that, you just get what they have. Bread, milk, Ovaltine. The meat, the cheese. Voila. Hopefully dish stopper. Dish soap. Hand soap. That's like Persil and all the whatever. It's dish soap. Anyway. 20 seconds. Hot dip. Hot soapy dish soap. I don't know. The people are wrong. I get some wipes, some like foodie things, laundry soap, box noodles, but kind of got to pick one, okay? Yeah. Eggs if they have them, last one they did. If you don't like the yogurt, try and big, you know, and that's the same, you can be picked. You know, my girlfriend trying to pick your grandpa, your dad, and it's the same, you can't be picky. It's like my dad said, 4 Illinois, yeah, it goes. That 4 Illinois Subway closed, Charlesburg Brook only Illinois Subway is closed. And my dad said, lose one of those clay, and then pick one of them, that boy would be happy. My dad said, you know, food's booming, and then, you know, we do. It'd be easy, simple, a good job. Taxi, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, and Postmates. Yeah, Pizza Hut. Surely that, oh man, I don't know. That would be great. Pizza Hut, my 21. Walmart. Casey's, Hutt's, Taco Bell, McDonald's, Burger King. This can't be picky. Get it, why for not want to take a chance. I'm just stupid. So dumb. That's how I do that. Toothpaste, a mouthwash. Nuts. get eggs if they have them. I've been lucky. I've been definitely lucky with the milk. And my dad said, oh man, I'm really Walmart. I don't know. But, oh yeah, I don't know. Did I start this? I don't know what my grandpa said. Formula price is 100 gallons. That's free milk. The first 100, and get free milk. Oh yeah, YouTube would support small local business. I'm older sister, Clay City, Illinois, the Great Gatsby, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Green County, Illinois. Do that. YouTube is determined the 18th.com and exclusiveenergy.com. Probably need to do more of this, you know. Because this, you know, the time to do it. Where, like, have that, have the red to the update. There's a ton. Hopefully I will be back tomorrow. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Be very tempting. Because thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Exclusive energy. Hook prayer up. What about T-Pace reviews? Haven't seen no energy drink review. Getting worried. Getting nervous. Not a bad thing. Because that's the same about. You could say whatever, that's a good thing right there, you know, we do, because you know, because T-Pace reviews and exclusive energy is good to me and stuff, but you know, we do like my YouTube, you know, bored, depression, cold, tired, and now with coronavirus. Man, this is, I see about that in the YouTube, people on YouTube said that, you know, done mental or whatever, you know, mental break and all that, it's like, what? Like here, you know, you see everybody doing stuff like this and all that, because, you know, I can't do nothing else. I know there's a lot of criticism and fighting and arguing about YouTube and Google, but you know, I love, you know, this is awesome. You know. My TPS reviews, like all that new generation energy drink, but then again, it's not really because you say like energy drink, you know. Because the motherfuckers ain't getting all that started, all that, you know, still. But still, man. You know. Just like that, you know, big town, big city, FDN, Illinois. I like that. You know, that does. You know, got a crush on even like that, big, you know, with everything and everything. Just like that, I'm not shocked for Frank. Brooke. You know. You know, Beyond Raw Lit Lemon Ice sold out from GNC.com. You know, that's how nice for energy drink. For that, you know, nature. Preparation is something. But. But like that. I don't know if I can look, see about them, with all the energy drinks. Oh, well, you get away,
They did a pretty good show. They did a good show. On the show a little decent. But it'd be good anyway, because, you know, that's the saying about that. I wouldn't want that there, you know. I have other stuff, though. That'd be sweet. Even that day. Oh my god, that'd be awesome. Had a case of Monster Rain. How many people saw this? It's like energy drinks. Hook a brother. But Ball's energy drink, they do free shipping, but you know. But you order, order some energy drinks, probably a case, but you pay a fortune. Overpriced, and like it's April, and during the contest, we had a pack or something. But that's pretty simple. I think I did the right thing of liquid ice energy drink. Get a case of Cherry Delicious. I just wonder, you got TPS reviews gonna holler. I wonder if. Of energy would ever do that again. Look what I said in the drink. The cocaine in the drink. Oh boy, that is good. Look what I said in the drink is good too. I'm glad I took a chance on both of them. But, you know, my favorite is this, but man, I love all this stuff. The new generation of TPS reviews show me. The America, boy, I'm excited. I think they cheat too, but I'm so excited. 3D cheat. I love myself some long time on Lego Pop. I would say, I think you like the bomb pop thing, you know, dude. They got catch a game in Kentucky. And like that, you know, but catch a game in Kentucky, the popsicle. In the Mount Dew, the exclusive Walmart and April here, I guess I could do that. You know, I love that, you know. Mount Dew. Frostbite with a shark. Like I said, the challenges, you know. Like me, I wouldn't, but I say we all had that popsicle. It's like a rocket ship kind of guess or whatever. But them energy drinks are good. I say, Campus Protein says 3D Blues, kind of like a frozen bomb sticker or whatever. I'm really excited. Buck up too, boy. I said that card. I'm curious what you say about water. Tastes like super five-star super sour bubble berry. Then like that you have fuck up rocket pop. God, I'm excited. I don't know where the else. I'm not gonna do peach. And I'm gonna do strawberry lemon, strawberry kiwi. What was that as? Cherry Coke or whatever. I think Ball's energy drink done something like that. I think Jolt did that too. Oh, Jolt. I don't know. There was no coronavirus too. Good, we did a good show. That'd be a good thing, because, I just ruined everything. I could say a lot of stuff about that day. But we did a good show. First podcast, you reached to one about, you know, yeah, and eating.
But, you know. But even that, you know, thank you, that means a lot to me. I'm just so calm, you know, I would do. Nice and all that, you know, I would do. That's sad about that, you know. We in it together. Americans in a whole wide world and country, if you know how we do. So, we can be the children, we in it together. And pray, you know, follow the rules. You know, pay attention. But know that about, let's go with the news. Let's go with the news. We got Red Sea Update, YouTube, Patreon, Podcast. Red Sea Update, YouTube Podcast, subscribe, click notification bell. Then, Red Sea Update, Patreon Podcast. $5 is 20 extra minutes. Then, as it's to fill, subscribe, click notification bell. I like Amazon News, I like Google News. But, I do go through all the stuff of CNN, Fox News Network, HNL, NBC, C-SPAN 1 and 2, and like odd days, you know, it's NBC of the St. Louis version, because it's 2:30, they do that, and then on my governor, then they cut him off from Missouri governor, because it's St. Louis. But YouTubers, YouTube one. If you're able to, and all the above, you know, watch your governor, like Trump and all that stuff, yeah. But, you know, like, watch your governor, and watch the New York governor, too. And people saying, you know, run for president and all that. I don't know, I don't know if my dad would like him. I don't know. Who knows, indeed. Well, but YouTube is YouTube one. We're in it together. You know, stay home. Social distance. 6 feet apart. Wash your hands. Hot, soapy water, 20 seconds. Hand soap. You know, that's, yeah, that's what I do. Hand soap, 20 seconds. Jeff Ketchum one got some more milk. More the better. More the better. Dang. The coronavirus, you need all you can get. Yeah, I have it. You gotta be fucking screwed. So, you know, pay attention. You know, you got radios out there. You know, I do the locals. I guess that'd be informing of all the news. That's to say it about that. True that, you know. But, so, here, you know, it's pretty well, you know, follow the rules. Pretty well law. Stay home. YouTube, YouTube, we're in it together. Stay home. Social distancing. 6 feet apart. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soap. Cause I got, you know, see, that's the same, well, that's the same, you just, you know, get what you get, you know. They probably had all kinds of choices back in the day, but I don't know if they would have that. I got Dial, foam, antibacterial, pear, you know. Oh, yeah, I don't know. That's the same. I might not even have a hand soap, period. But I got, you know, Dial. You know, what? Like mango coconut water. But it's not, you know, foam and antibacterial, but it's hand soap, you know. I can Purcell and, you know, the little situations or whatever, however. You know. That's not soap. No doubt about it, you know. Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, Podcast, and SSFL.
You can trust them. You get the facts. You know, I like MSN and Google News like that. That could be a mistake, but I don't think it's a mistake, but watch your governor if you're able to watch your governor. And then again, you know, like that, I guess I could trust. I trust my governor, and I could trust New York governor. So there we go. So everybody have a great day, night, with all the above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks everybody. Bye everybody. So YouTube is YouTube, but I will try to be back 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Thursday night, tomorrow night. So there we go. Dodger do pop. Digital for Captain Newton's all summer. Very bitches start to. I gotta go pick up my golf cart to get one. So, YouTube is YouTube one. Yeah, stay safe and all the above. It's crazy. We know about that. We in it together. Americans with the whole world. That's just Phil said. Break down and cry. Break down and cry. Get emotional. You know, it's like that, you know, with everything. With not of the faults, with all that, you know, we do. There's nobody's fault, you know, we do. And stuff will change, you know. Cruise ships, you know, that don't make sense in how we do. For me, there's no benefit. I would never, ever get on a ship and boat and all that. Never. Airplanes, you know, they go quick and all the above, and they have to emergency land and stuff like that, you know how we do. The benefits is trains and subways. But then again, you know, even subways, man, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. So, that was like a roller coaster. Yeah, you know. It's scary. Underground. That's to say about that, you know. Like New York subway, that's probably pretty ground. Yeah, not a good thing. Yeah, I don't know. But true that, you know, like. My aunt said, you know, travel population, too many people, too much travel, and yeah, you know, we gotta do better. We got to release non-offender prisoners, violent prisoners. We know who they are, the violent offenders. And my dad said they rot prison, coronavirus and stuff that violent, not the non. And we know most of the majority of the prisoners, African Americans, you know, Hispanics, Muslims, gays, lesbians, homosexuals, transgender, bisexuals. I didn't know about mental ill. You know, what the fuck? They should not be in prison. You know, homeless. Poor welfare, you know, people that cannot afford their bill. They shouldn't be in prison. Petty crimes, small crimes, and stuff like that, you know. No. But violent offenders, they screwed, they fuck, they bad, you know. We do. As if they'll talk about domestic violence, everybody bring that up. I don't know, Governor, everybody. And he was talking about, you know, he got the. You know, the bad guy that doing that to his wife, put him somewhere else. You know, homeless need to be motels and hotels. Motels and hotels. Alright, you know, okay. So, YouTube is YouTube and we in it together. Stay safe. Follow the rules, laws. Stay home, social distancing, 6 feet apart, wash your hands, 20 seconds hot soapy water. So, YouTube is your one. Hopefully, be back 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, tomorrow night, Thursday night. YouTube is your one. I see ya when I see ya.